主。押し振り折りに思い描いて、えいはっ、えいやーさーさー、移ろい散りゆくまやかしの道を、はっ、よいしょー、さあさあさあさあさあ、そい、因果の糸が交わるとき、神の道からを宿す。The theme of the performance you just showed was Onmyoji. Do you know Onmyoji? Onmyoji were active in Japan a long, long time ago. They used the power of nature, uranai, voyance to predict the future and beat evil spirits. The most famous Onmyoji is Abe no Seibei. He was active in the 10th century.And is known as the hero of many legends and stories. Onmyoji often appears in Japanese anime and movies. Do you know the anime Abe no Seibei? We Oria create performances that incorporate Japanese culture and history, not only in Japan but also overseas. Now, let's welcome the performers back to the stage.Thank you!
One of our big features is our stage costume. Last year, our designer held a runway show at Paris Fashion Week here in France. Did anyone see it? Thank you! Today, we want to introduce something special. This is Eboshi. Do you know?
Eboshi!
Eboshi! Please remember this item.This is inspired by the headwear of Onmyoji. Next, we want to teach you a pose to remember. It is a pose used by Onmyoji to strengthen their spell and prayers. In Japan, we call this In o Musubu.
In o Musubu.
Let's try it together. hold two fingers like this, and then please hold them with your another hand, like this. Okay, everybody, please try.
Yeah.
While doing this, we also chant the same word, Om Basara.
Om Basara.
Om Basara. Thank you. Now let's do it together. Hold fingers like this, and please say, Om Basara.
Om Basara.
One more time.
One more time.
Om Basara.
Om Basara.
Om Basara.
Om Basara.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
And this is our first time to have our performance at this Japan Excel Expo. And we have three parts of our performance in this Ichigo stage. More performance on Sakura stage tomorrow. And next part, we'll have the Kabuki performance. Did everyone need Kabuki? Like this. Yeah. The Kabuki is a traditional Japan theater style. And it's known as, for us, is colorful costumes and powerful acting. So please enjoy the rest of our shows.
光に移ろいともす。さあ、さあ、さあ、さあ、よいさあ。
been enjoying our performance so far? Thank you! So many beautiful costumes were shown in today's performance. Some of our performance costumes were displayed at Paris Fashion Week last year. They blended traditional Japanese materials and design with world culture, aiming for a Japan, new Japan that connects with the world. We aim to be a bridge between cultures through fashion and dance. Now, let's welcome back our performers, Emma, Ari, and Ting.
Hello, everyone. Hi, we are performers from Eolia. And my name is Ting, and come from Taiwan.
My name is Emma, I'm from Australia.
My name is Ari, and I'm from the United States.
And Emma, I have a question for you. What we are wearing this costume?
So the costume we are wearing is called uchikake, and this is a traditional formal dress which was designed in the Edo period and is often worn by brides at weddings.
And Alin, I have another question for you. What you are holding in hands?
So this is called a bangasa. It's a type of umbrella that was made popular in the Edo period as well. It's made with traditional methods, but it's been tweaked a little bit for modern taste more recently.
Okay, as you can see, we are Eolia. We have performers from all around the world. And next part, we'll have the performers with the very, very large flag and the big umbrella. Please enjoy the show.
We will present a theme of Miyabi, a theme of elegance and refinement in Japanese aesthetics. Miyabi means grace, elegance, and a refined sense of beauty in Japan. Enjoy the show. Thank you.
Merci.
Did you enjoy the show? Next is the final stage of our performance. The previous performance was inspired by Japanese gestures and movements called Kotonoha. Koto means word or speech, and ha means leaf. In Japan, the relationship between nature and humans has always been important. By viewing words as part of nature, we express the power and beauty of words. The gestures we use in the performance called Shosa are everyday actions of movements, especially those that show manners and beautiful movements. These gestures are part of Japanese culture, seen in tea ceremony, martial arts, and traditional arts. The performer wore amigasa. Amigasa is a traditional Japanese hat often seen in movies, stages, and festivals. It symbolizes Japanese culture and landscape.
Our motto at Yoriya is the preservation of culture, the heart that eagerly awaits the bloom and mourns its fall, captures the spirit of wabi-sabi. This feeling is unique to Japan, a country with beautiful seasons, spring, summer, autumn, and winter, especially with cherry blossoms. We cherish the encounters at Japan Expo, feel both grateful and a bit sad as it comes to the end. We hope to meet again, just like spring comes again.
The final piece is called Nostalgia, a performance that evokes a sense of longing and fond memories. It is dedicated to the eternal encounter we had with you all today. Please enjoy it until the end. に燃ゆる月のごとく赤をまといて移ろいとばす幻を
って悟空の虎へ当てたよっしゃよっしゃ当てなき中行けとこしにいつか死にゆくさらめとしるけさあ photo two photo two photo gather gather please gather please in the center welcome no no gather in the center first photo do you remember on myoji pose
come sir
first pose second pose on myoji peace peace okay okayWe'll take a picture. 3, 2, 1. On Basara. Okay. Okay. Okay.
On Basara.
Okay. First, on Myoji pose. 3, 2, 1. On Basara. Okay. Two. Second photo.
Boku yune hua.
Second photo. On Myoji peace. On Myoji peace. Okay. Yeah. 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 Yeah.3, 2, 1, OM BASARA! Thank you very much! ありがとうございました。ありがとう。ありがとう。Our performance is all finished. Next stage tomorrow, 4 p.m. Sakura stage. Please come in.Thank you very much! ありがとうございました。
おほわ。
ありがとうございました。Thank you very much! The next stage tomorrow, 4 p.m. Sakura stage!